Turkey is a unique tourist destination bustling with culture, history, majestic beaches, lofty plateaus, exotic islands, great food, and much more. Here are 10 places you should see in Turkey. Cappadocia is a bundle of historic cave dwellings and fairy chimneys that can be viewed from the sky in a hot air balloon across the morning sunrise. The city is perfect for hiking through valleys, horseback riding, visiting forgotten cave churches, and taking spectacular photos. The Aegean coast is famous for its crystal clear beaches and bays across the Mediterranean Sea and is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Turkey. Among its popular beaches and resorts, it is also home to one of the world's greatest hiking trails, the Lycian Way, and the 15th century Ephesus Archaeological Museum. Turkey's Black Sea region is famous for its natural beauty and is where a large portion of Turkey's famous tea is produced. It accommodates many mountaintop plateaus, iconic stone bridges, historic churches, lakes, and monasteries such as Sumela, which is located 300 meters in the air and is more than 1600 years old. Pamukkale is an ancient Roman natural spa city with pure blue basins filled with calcium-rich water. Its name translates to Cotton Castle, and its white pools speak for themselves. Plus, it's open for paragliding. Mardin is a unique offbeat southeastern city and shows the rich architecture of the Artukid dynasty, with old madrasas, mosques, churches, and monasteries. The city is definitely a sight to see. Van is famous for its distinctive, odd-eyed domestic white cats, but it's also a great place for sightseeing. A short boat ride away is Akdamar Island in Van Lake, where a 10th century church sits among beautiful almond trees. Other attractions include a castle, historic sites, and waterfalls. Konya is known as the city of the mystic Sufi poet Jalaluddin Rumi. Once the capital of the Seljuk Empire, the city is home to many cultural sites, including the mausoleum of Rumi and Sile, a 5,000-year-old village on the outskirts of the city. Turkey has many islands to see. The Princess Islands are a popular day trip destination from Istanbul, and other islands like Ali Bey Island and Gökçe Ada are a few hours away. Burdur is home to Lake Salda, which has white sand beaches with crystal clear waters and is one of the five cleanest lakes in the world. The lake resembles the Maldives, but isn't the only attraction in the city, which has endless purple lavender fields and the Kibera ancient city known as the City of Gladiators. Istanbul is the most populous city in Turkey and the only city in the world that stands upon two continents. The old city has a timeless charm. It is surrounded by historic mosques, palaces, and many cultural sites, including the Maiden's Tower in the Bosphorus Strait. It's a city where East meets West and has a lot to offer everyone.